morning, guys. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It is 7 o'clock in the morning on a, what's the day? Tuesday? Tuesday. And today's also my day off, so here I am, just about to make some breakfast while the wife is getting ready to go to work to teach. Just made her breakfast. Check this beautiful meal out. Wish I could eat it. Ooh, quesadillas. Yum. After my show, I'm definitely gonna make me some of that. So today is an exciting day because I'm going to my coach's house and we are training legs. I probably will die. It's probably needed. It's definitely needed because the extra push is always useful. So that's what I'm doing. I gotta leave here in an hour. He lives 8 minutes from me, so that's also awesome. So we're gonna make breakfast, get this meal one cooked up, and that is the anabolic French toast. Normally, I wouldn't make that for my meal one. That's been my meal a little bit later. But since I'm training in the morning, most of my carbs I want around my training time. So that's why this meal is the most carb dense that I eat in any of my meals. So that's why I'm putting it in this first meal to have it for the leg day.
There you go, guys. Meal one, scrumptious.
Meal one is complete. Gonna down this. Watching my podcast, Fuwads. Go check it out. They're pretty great. So in this meal, 560 calories, 51 carb, 50 protein, and 16 fat. So in this meal, you literally can see that the protein content is the exact same, 1 gram off, whatever. As the carb content. So pretty great meal. Give it a try. It is so good. It's a lifesaver on prep and just macro friendly in general. So we'll see you guys at my coach's house to smash some legs. Okay, guys, so about to head out to coach's gym, which is in his garage. It's actually a really nice setup. I really like what he's done to it, and it's kind of my goal for the future for my basement. But to show you guys, this is the leg day attire, pajamas. He loves his pajamas, always wears pajamas, and mad respect, he does not care what people think. So in honor of working out at his gym, we're gonna join him, pajamas it is, for today's leg day. All right, let's get it. We'll see you guys there. We are here, just waiting on coach to come outside. Got here a little early. So right now I'm making up my pre-workout little shake, and then we're gonna get started.
I don't do this for the riches. I'm infected. My condition is I'm always in my head. Words of my religion, I'm obsessed, it's by decision. I'ma do this till I'm dead, yeah. Set me on fire, set me on fire. Whoa, whoa. I'm still alive, I'm still alive. Whoa. Bet you didn't think that I'd come back to life. But you didn't think that I'd come back to life. first and with a caution. Hey, you didn't think it had come back to life.
Chris.
Okay guys, that was the leg workout, and holy crap, he killed me. I honestly almost threw up a couple times. I had to lay on the ground and just cry. No, I didn't actually cry, but that was excruciating. But no, it was good. I need the extra push during prep because I'm definitely low calories, low energy, but we got through it. We killed it. My legs are pumped, and we will reap the benefits later, so. Workouts like that is what separates you from first and second, and just those who stand out and those who don't. So what kind of person are you? Are you really willing to suffer in the pain, or you just want to give up in the moment? So it's up to you guys. But anyways, we are headed home. I'm headed home, not we. There's no one else in here, just me. So head home, post-workout meal, gonna shower, and we're just gonna relax most of the day, because after leg day you need that, and I go back to work tomorrow. So that is the plan. So we'll see you guys back home for our next meal.
That is the finished product of meal two. It might not look pretty, but it honestly tastes amazing. Ground turkey, turkey bacon, spinach, a couple whole eggs, some salt and some pepper. Yummy.
So this meal right here adds up to 315 calories, 40 grams protein, 3 carbs, and 15 fat. So pretty low carb, high protein. Yum, yum. Put some sauce on there, some mustard, ketchup, whatever you guys desire. So I'm gonna eat that. And then I'm actually gonna chill the rest of the day. I had a friend let me borrow these movies, Transporter 1, 2, and 3, because I'm a huge fan of Jason Statham. I love fighting movies. So I'm gonna watch those, relax in my recliner. And yeah, that's today. So I appreciate you guys watching. As always, you guys know the drill. Like, subscribe, comment what you guys want, tell other people about these videos, try the workout. I know we had some unique pieces that we've done today, but at least if you guys have them at your gym, give them a try. And as always, we'll see you guys in the next video. God bless.